can officially do everything it takes to make a multiplayer video game on Steam. Look at this. The lobby is private on the host computer, and it's private on the client. Now, if I change it to friends only on the host, and then go back over, it's also friends only. I don't think I can get an angle in which that happens at the same time, but that's so cool. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. These are the first packets that I'm sending over the Steam Relay Network. This is a historic moment. Awesome.